Hello, this is Reno. So he's 43, give or take. Probably give a little bit. He's not been ridden in 3-4 months. Usually on his first ride he can be a bit fresh, a bit of a dork. So I'll show you what that looks like. So I have not got on him prior or anything like that. We'll just go drag him straight out of the paddock and hop on. Excuse my lack of flexibility, that's not his fault. Right, so Reno is ridden in a rope halter. He's never been ridden in anything different to that. His aid's pretty simple really. He'd be if you want the head to come round, nice lift there. Good. Nice lift the other way. Stand just that. You want to back him up. Very light. Right, let's go for a ride. Runs real well off a lot of praise and some biscuits. He likes his biscuits. Yeah. So he's got a decent walk out on him. He can get a little bit speedy downhills. He doesn't do much, he's just got a good walk on him, and he can go into a little bit of a trot or something like that. Nothing too major. Takes him quite a long while to learn. Today you can see he's a little bit fresh, a little bit fidgety, but after some long days he tends to forget about that. But he's just sort of a bit of a fidget all the time on his first ride. I'll probably take him out tomorrow and there won't be anything like that.